girls and she fine pretty. The girl again class, no be bang pretty. Fine girl, she say fine pretty. The girl again class.
Right about now. Now you make me start to single. La 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 la. I wanna put a ring.
We're gonna be slaying today's look with four bundles of some long ass 28 inch straight hair from Ali Grace, and this time we're using a 20 inch closure. Yes, a closure, not frontal. I'm gonna leave links to the hair below. I want the hair extra dark, so I'm using this Ion Midnight Blue Black to color it.
Everyone falls in love sometimes.
In a perfect world, I would use a 20 volume developer, but I ran out, so I'm using 30 instead. I mixed up equal parts of the color and developer and saturated the hair with it.
See me baby girl, she a fine, oh. Smile with the boss up my mind, oh. I tell the whole world, say my girlfriend pretty pretty. Only pa girl them jealous, my kitty kitty. She make me bubble and wine.
She a stunt.
Make a man light shine. She a me diamond mine. Boom.
Love her to the end of time. Everyone falls in love sometime. It don't be crying if I love your time. See love sometime. It no go dey bad if I love your time. I girl, I love you, love you, love you, love you, love you. Girl, you act like profile. Girl, I get myself some power. Run man heart with desire. Say you act like profile.
While the color and the closure was processing, I went ahead and mixed up some powder lightener to lighten the knots on the lace, so blending is a bit more seamless while I'm wearing the wig.
You cock it up and you lock it down. Lock it down. Babylon can't stop it now. She keep the boom boom for me, she not pass it round.
I let it all process, washed it off, and twist the hairline on the closure for a more realistic look.
Me, you have a frown. And if you come close for me, she just cut the ground. You got that heavily smile, heavily styled. When I see you, I'm dumbfounded, I'm clearly a child. You got me walking around with my head in the clouds. And it's safe to say that I'm definitely proud, baby.
Profile, better get myself some profile. Run man heart with desire. Say you act like profile, profile. No liar, the truth that they talk, you're the most fire. Once
fine
now.
We're doing it old school today with the dumb cap and the closure to make this wig. I mean, it's not that old, but you guys get what I mean, since frontals have now pretty much taken over. Sewed on the closure first as usual, then proceeded to add in the wefts. I started off by sewing, but I eventually got tired and lazy and completed it off with some hot glue. Once once I completed the wig, I noticed that the rush color job that I did on the closure was not a good idea, and I could clearly see the difference in tones from the root to the tip, and that bothered me like crazy. So I had to go back to touch it up, and I made sure to avoid getting too close to the lace so it doesn't undo the knot that I already bleached. Once I'm satisfied, I cut the cap fabric off from underneath the closure so that the lace can properly show through. Just you be my princess. To style it up, I opted for a middle part with wand curls, and my favorite wand size to use is a 19mm. I'll link some recommendations down below. Whenever I'm winding, I like to twist the hair as well so that the curls can be extra defined. Since I'm dealing with straight hair that has the tendency to not hold curls for long, I went for a very strong hold spray to set the curls after the cool down.
You see, I see you do the things you do for me.
Make sure to wait till the hair is completely dry from the spray before you separate the curls so that you don't get flakiness from the spray. Then I gently separate each curl. And this should last me for some time. You may add an elastic band to your wig for more security, but I didn't really need it, especially since I'll be using the Got to Be spray to lay the front down. I add a little bit of powder to further define the parting, and that's it. Don't forget to check the info section down below for more information. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you so much for watching.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah, baby, yeah. You don't say ready for this. You know I have patience.